We have opportunities for them for a productive and healthy life. You will find they will all become either violent or they will have growing violence in the world and so on. What will the young people do? They have no future, they have no hope. So ecology, like what is now seen, your own ocean initiative, I think create lots of jobs, lots of opportunities, a new ray of hope. That is what the ecology of hope is about.